Sitting in a chair, engage your core musculature, your lower abdominals, and your pelvic floor, and keeping your spine straight, hinge forward at your hips. Take special note to keep the low back and the neck in a neutral posture as indicated by the stick, and make the motion come from the hip joints themselves as you lean forward. Avoid leaning forward with your shoulders and head, as in this example.